property taxes, I feel, is much too high.
There's just less money available to take care of your family.
For 10 years, New York taxes have soared. 1.7 million people have left. 400,000 jobs gone. But there's hope. Governor Cuomo's plan closes the budget gap without raising taxes, protecting vital programs while creating jobs.
If the budget is brought under control, businesses will start creating jobs here, and we'll all be much better off in the end.